Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. The action continues here inside WWE Thunderdome. Lacey Evans one-on-one with Charlotte Flair. The injured left shoulder of Charlotte Flair was damaged before this match began, but Joe, we know Charlotte Flair at a disadvantage from a physical and a mental standpoint.
Oh, at a tremendous disadvantage, being not only is her shoulder in very, very bad shape, but to have a man like her father at ringside, I mean, doing his very best to, well, usurp her championship claims and what she claims to be. Well, I mean, that's damaging to anybody.
Well, not just that, her father is trying to ensure a loss for Charlotte Flair to advance Lacey Evans' career. Evans going for an armbar, but Charlotte Flair doing everything she can to block right now.
I mean, Charlotte Flair, I mean, just getting that shoulder joint further stretched out.
Guys, check this out later on tonight. This is something we're all looking forward to. The WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre, upon hearing about having to defend his title at Elimination Chamber, well, McIntyre still has unfinished business against one of the competitors who will be inside that Elimination Chamber, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton, later on tonight.
Well, right now, Lacey Evans continues to hone in on the left arm. Charlotte Flair has got to be devastated emotionally coming into this matchup after what her father, Ric Flair, was saying, that I don't take orders from anyone. Whoa. Sick of hearing that Charlotte is the queen. Now the cover by Evans. Shoulders down and a kick out.
We've seen Charlotte Flair try to put on a brave face, but we've also seen signs of how this situation has impacted Charlotte Flair. We saw it last week when Flair essentially tagged herself out of the match and walked off because she was so sick and tired of this association.
Neckbreaker by Evans. Here's the cover. Flair able to kick out. How about the comments by Lacey Evans earlier tonight, calling Charlotte, quote, an ungrateful daughter, turned away the greatest of all time in her father, and then told Charlotte, I'm not here to take your place.
So you have been trying to drive a wedge between Charlotte Flair and her father. That's all it is to me.
Oh, Evans. I don't know about that.
Oh, man, putting it all on the line on the road to WrestleMania. And now it's Evans grabbing at her right knee. And now the tide could be turning for Evans.
Lean back on her feet, lighting up the chest of Lacey Evans.
Charlotte Flair with one good arm. Battling back with the signature Flair chops.
And Charlotte Flair dipping into those championship reserves.
And Charlotte Flair is looking at her father for a little extra motivation right now as well.
Yeah. Oh! And Charlotte thought better, charge with that shoulder.
Oh, my! A big boot by Charlotte.
There is a response from the queen.
And now into a cover. Charlotte Flair hooked to the inside leg and a kick out. And don't forget what Lacey Evans told us is that she and Ric Flair feel, thanks to WWE officials, that if Lacey Evans were to beat Charlotte Flair, maybe Evans gets a Raw Women's title opportunity. Yeah,
that's a big if, the way Charlotte Flair is rolling.
No.
And Evans using Flair's distraction to go after Charlotte.
Well, some would say that she's using Ric Flair's wisdom. I mean, that's right out of Ric Flair's playbook.
Flair
was caught.
Hold on, cover left side of the screen. Live action kick out by Charlotte Flair.
The reaction that Charlotte Flair just had with her father nearly cost her this matchup against Lacey.
Well, Lacey looking to put this one away.
Hold on a second.
We're trying to set up Byron. It looked like for the figure four.
Wow. How insulting is that?
Oh! Spear by Charlotte.
Lacey Evans may not get the chance to apply the figure four.
Oh, those daggers she stared at her father.
You want to humiliate me? Do it on your own time.
Oh, really?
Watch this.
Queen is in her zone, and she is unleashing on Lacey Evans.
Oh, my God. And now look at Charlotte Flair, a barrage.
She will not be stopped.
Put her hands on a WWE official who calls for the bell.
Oh, this is going beyond, Tom.
And Charlotte Flair can't help herself. Charlotte Flair snapped, and now Rick is trying to stop this.
She's rabid.
Obviously, the emotions cutting very deep in this conflict between Charlotte Flair, her father, Ric Flair, and Lacey Evans.
And that was an absolutely terrifying sight of Charlotte Flair. I mean, look at this right here. I mean, Ric Flair helping Lacey Evans up. That has to be incredibly frustrating for Charlotte to see.
Despite Charlotte's efforts to try and protect the Flair family name, Ric Flair is still supporting Lacey Evans.